Cryptocurrency for in Russia continues. Russian military and civil vehicle manufacturer WAZ is planning accept payments in cryptocurrency. As Coinidol cites, CEO of the Ulyanovsk Russia-based company, Vadim Shvetsov, said that now they are at the stage of serious study of mechanism for working with that currency, he mentioned, and by the end of this autumn, they will necessarily begin introduction of this payment method. The mentioned crypto coin is also accepted as form of a payment in Russian farm cooperative Lavlavka in Moscow.